What is up, guys? This is Thomas and Sonic Fan 1999 here, and welcome to the month of November. Man, can you guys believe it? It's only 2 months, well actually, one more month left of this year until 2018 comes. So that means is that season 10 will be starting pretty soon. And hopefully it goes on schedule. Now, the first episode has been delayed to today to probably tomorrow. Or probably over the weekend if I have chance. And then it should be running up and get it done by December. And there will be a 4-part finale for season 10. And I will be doing some other videos outside of the series. I'll be doing reviews on such as season 21 review. So far, what we have so far for season 21. And then talk about Big World, Big Adventures in season 22. And just talk about what my thoughts are. And then, as I'm getting closer to 500 subscribers, I'm going to do a special video to celebrate it. And then I'll be getting a PS4 later in the month of this month. So try to expect to see that coming a little later this month. And yeah, that's about it. So I just wanted to give you guys a big update for November. Just to talk about what's going to be coming throughout the month. And as we get into December. But we'll talk about that. We'll talk more about updates in December. But for now, this is just a November update. Just talk about what's going to be coming. And what's over. And I'm hoping I could get more videos up throughout November and December. So I could get 1,000. Reach my 1,000 videos on my channel. But anywho, that's all I have for now, and I'll be posting some updates on Google Plus to talk about Season 10 in the episode titles and plots, and yeah, basically I'm just going to post some updates later in the week or next week or so you guys can get an idea what's going to come for the next few weeks or so, and just talk about what to expect for the 4-part finale of season 10. And that will wrap up with three Christmas episodes, and then one New Year's episode, and then one is going to be like a blizzardy snowstorm type of episode. And that will wrap up season 10. And season 11 update will probably come during December, once season 10 gets closer to the end. So yeah, that's pretty much it. And thanks for watching, guys, and for watching this video. And stay tuned for the next video. Peace out.